Hello viewers, how are you? Hope you are fine. Welcome to my channel Drawing Time with Story. Today I am going to show you how to draw a Santa Claus stockings, or it is called Santa Claus socks. Do you know there is a story behind this Santa Claus socks? Let's enjoy the story. One popular account tells us of a poor peasant who lived happily in a small cottage in Patara St. Nicholas hometown with his wife and three daughters. But their happiness was short-lived when the wife suddenly died of an illness one day, leaving the poor man and his three daughters in despair. All the burden of household chores now fell upon the daughters, while their father trudged on with his life with a heavy heart. When the daughters reached a marriageable age, the poor father became even more depressed, for he knew he could in no way marry them off to good men. In those days, a young woman's father had to offer prospective husbands something of value, a dowry. Without a dowry, these poor man's daughters were unlikely to marry. The helpless father looked around desperately for some solution, while her daughters did their own cooking, sewing, and cleaning. Meanwhile, Saint Nicholas had come to know of the poor peasant and his daughters. Knowing the financial condition of the father, the kindly saint decided to help him, but he wanted to do this secretly. So he went to the peasant's house one night with a bag of gold and waited for the family to go to bed before he could throw the bag through the open cottage window. That night, after finishing their washing for the day, the daughters had hung their stockings by the fireplace to dry. Little did they know that their benefactor was hiding nearby, waiting for them to go to sleep. A little later, as they turned off the lamps and fell asleep, Saint Nicholas tiptoed to the cottage window and peeked inside. In the light of the moon, he saw the daughter's stockings hanging close to his reach. He carefully put in his bag of gold in one of the stockings and went away as steadily as he came. When the father found the bag the next morning and opened it, he was astonished. There was enough gold in the stocking to pay for the dowry of one daughter. It seemed like a godsend to him. Who could have sent it, he wondered. With this timely gift, the father was able to provide for his eldest daughter and saw that she got married to a nice groom. The rest two daughters also got a gift from the Saint Nicholas. The father had grown eager to discover his mysterious benefactor, and next night he kept on the lookout. Then for the third time, Saint Nicholas came with a bag of gold upon his back and walked onto the window. The old lord at once recognized his fellow townsman. He fell on his knees before the kindly bishop, cried out in joy and gratitude, and thanked him with all his heart. And this is how the tradition of Christmas stockings is said to have started in the European countries. It is also believed that Santa Claus is actually an alteration of this same Saint Nicholas. Hope you enjoyed my video. So stay connected with me. For this reason, you have to subscribe my channel for new videos, for new drawings, new stories, or I deliver information about the topic I draw. Bye, see you.